Okay, hi, welcome back to part two of my video on my Border Swap collection. I'm doing a part two because this one's just going to take so long because I've got so many, but I really wanted to go through them with you. This one, I think, you can see a slight difference. Look, there's that one. That one might be a bit shinier, but look at there, they go there because they're a pair. And the baby thing on the front is different. That one with the lines goes there because it's the same. I think that might be 4x gold, but I'm not sure. This one might be 5C. This one goes with this one. So I've got a blue, red, blue, red, maroon, green. Maroon, red, green, blue. Then I've got this one, I've got another one of this one. You want to look up. It says 10 cats. You've got white rabbits, pills, the silver horsey one again. I've got two of that. Then that one's a bit. So, yeah, that's chucked into my main collection because I have two of it. This one is Tango. I think it might be a bit Japanese or Chinese. This one is I think I'm going to put this one with... I'm not very sure, but I think that might go with that. Yes, look. This Melbourne Cup one. Twist off only. The greatest cup ever, never run. And that's what it, guess what it says? Like it says, keep this cap and watch on 7 cup day to see if you win. I think this was like 3 years ago or so. And look, the people are, cap, carp, Billone for first, Farlap second, and Galilee third. That's like putting like a traffic light on for them. I got more of them, but I think this might be Angry Bull or go with Moo Cow. So wherever the Moo Cow is, I'll put that there. I've been collecting for a long time. I'll do an update of this Heineken beer. Heineken. I really like those ones. Ooh. That's Jay Berg's and Silence. It was so old. It was like stopped in about 2003 or something. My dad went mad because that's his favourite beer. And that was his favourite beer. Ooh, we're gonna... Another one of these. It's... Yep. 5 of them now. That's my biggest collection, maybe that one. We got this one with a tiger. I'm gonna try and finish this quick. That one with a tiger. J-Bone's the Sun, that's another one of those ones. So I can put the old one away. But look, that's same thing, but like just different lid. To each new, got a couple of them, I can't be bothered to find them, because to each new, hard beer, HB, that one's that one. That one, I don't know why, it has some information on the bottom, but I'm not going to get through that, it's, I think it's just drink responsible. Yeah, there's my 5th one of them. One more, and it's just cold. Okay, that's my bottle top collection. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna just scan over it quickly. This is part 2, by the way. There it all is. If you want me to like show you like a beer bottle top, if I see if I've got it, like, then send me a picture of what one you or name it, and I'll see if I've got it. So thanks for watching. Bye.